The mic's working. Okay. All right. Nope, it's not what I want. Oh yeah, it does. What am I thinking? All right, so can you where we left off? Make sure everything is running properly before we start. Need to mute that. Sweet. Sorry guys, text message real fast. It's about work. All right. Am I doing? Right. The game. Okay. So what's my objective? Where do we leave off? Okay, we agree with Samuel's Tales. That's right, because I just got the tram back up and running. All right. So. Upstairs, okay. Actually, I do need one more. Oh, wait, that's a horrible idea. I should pause this before I go out. Get killed in a second. I always forget one thing. And I get delayed. What am I doing? pronounced that right. Okay. Promise Rome was there, guys. No, not what I wanted. I am so unorganized tonight. I am so tired. Me get rid of that. Minimize that. All right. I think I'm good to go. I thought we wasted everybody's
We're
time.
in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Yeah, we'll keep the revolver out. He said take a right, so that means I'll be going the right way. I want to check everything first. Watch all these ways be locked. Well, that looks promising. Nice blood. Cooler. Expecting to find some organs in there. Nothing else really down here. I don't know if the aliens here or not. Spelled something. That's weird. It definitely is, but okay, whatever. Who has time to paint on the walls during, like, monster on the loose killing everybody?
Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
I'm filled up in scraps. Are they good? Am I supposed to go that way? Like, the override on the wall there. I guess.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Friendly people, that's the first. These turntables are turnstiles. It's like Windows firewalls, is there anything through?
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight record.
This place is filled with vents. It's not safe at all.
Where's Marlo's ship, the Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go
Maybe.
Talk to him.
Let me save here real fast. Well, yes, I do.
Marlo?
Wants to know.
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Oh. Story time.
You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you...
Oh, nice. I get to discover the alien.
I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece, Foster, I've got something for you right here.
I need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
This is pretty awesome. This is pretty awesome. I don't like that I have health, that means I can die.
We keep going. We've got the tracker, it'll see us through. Don't worry. If it's a distress signal, they wouldn't have lasted. Which means we get the salvage rights to anything we find.
Alright. It's light.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gotta lead a left.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Get a little boost here. Idea. I wasn't expecting this at all. Should I go? Wait. Let's just go down here, I guess.
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Ah. Alright. Me out a little bit.
Let's get going. Follow me.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Thank you for whoever has joined me to watch this. Much appreciated. Appreciate the view. Now give me a boost there, bud. Not a great movie, by the way. Oh. curious, like, what this blinking is in my suit. I swear, I have no idea how to read this. Didn't I like the chick get face hugged or something? So like earlier in the game like one of the girls had like a hole in her chest from the chest burster.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
This is amazing. How old must this be?
What is it?
Wow.
A cockpit?
And is this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake it? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
This is pretty sweet looking.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. They're not gonna like this.
What is it? I can see that. Shit.
Alright, I gotta turn her voice up like it. I can't, never mind. She seems really low for some reason.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
I feel like this thing just like keeps taking me in circles. Like the needles do not work at all. Alright, so I think I came from this direction, so I need to go over here. I wish I could sprint in the suit. Alright, yeah, let's see if I can't check this place out over here. Get a boost. Thank you guys for joining. I appreciate it very much. If you all enjoy the stream, there we go. If you guys enjoy the stream, click the follow button. Alright, bud. Boost me up. Seems like the right way. We'll just go with that.
Head. I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Heading towards the light. That's pretty cool. It looks like a spine. Now, would you touch this if you were like? You had no idea what this was. I mean, seriously. How do you know how to turn it off?
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
That was pretty sweet, though. I was waiting for like them to find the eggs and the facehugger come out and just latch on to somebody. I do love, like, this is really awesome how they did a whole backstory and they actually get to play it instead of just watching a cinematic. It's a lot more in-depth. Because like, it makes you feel like you're part of it. In my opinion, anyway. For a second. Alright, what you got? What you got? Why, yes, I will. Alright. Let's go. Depths of hell. The reflections of this is just sweet looking. Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh my God.
Pay dirt. Jackpot. This can only be bad. Touch it, and that's an idea. Fool.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlowe.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board in the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay. This way. Got something here you'll need.
I want... No, it's got a lot of stuff in there. I want a flamethrower. I really want in there. Oh, nice. Ask and you shall receive.
I'll just take that. Thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Nice. That's pretty awesome. Man, I am filled up on almost everything. I'm supposed to go ahead and replace those. And get that. See if I can make some things here. Noisemakers are always good. They seem to have helped me survive a few times in the past. Alright, that's what, four? No, three. Can't make any more EMPs. Can make another medkit. I'll go ahead and do that. can't make him. Okay.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Alright. I think I can manage that. And save real fast. Yes. Oh, nice. I'll check this. Check my email. Level 3 plasma shear, unauthorized, blah blah blah. I wonder what the year 2137 is going to actually be like.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient. Well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave.
I'm going to cut that off.
Under at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this?
That's nice.
Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine.
How's she doing?
The patient and her captain
still in pain.
Examination room. Get down here now.
Got nothing here. Alright. Check this little command center post real fast. Take that. What we got here? Alright, our trap. Blah, blah. Hope the god's sense of medical reception is still online. Scroll down. Done. Nothing else there. Pointless. Wish me luck, everyone. If I don't come back in 5, keep waiting.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android Processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
Yes.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Yeah.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Oof. Language. There are children present? Maybe. I don't know. So thank you all for watching, much appreciated. Again, if you guys enjoyed the stream, please feel free to click on the follow button below. Not taking any chances. Alright, checks out. Onward. So Evil Within comes out this Monday night, or I guess Tuesday at midnight, which I will be getting, and my roommate will be with me, and we're going to be streaming that, that whenever we get home and have it. So if you guys want to stick around and watch that, that'd be pretty awesome. It'd be a new experience for everyone. Save this. I kind of want to run just to draw it out so I can see if I can fight with the flamethrower. Oh, you're right. aren't you, buddy? Checking the vents out. Ah, you do that, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna light this sucker up as soon as I see him. If I was standing right below a vent, it'd take me right up. Alright. What's up, fellas? You guys are friendly, right?
The creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
I want that. Nice, some flamethrower ammunition. I feel like this is going to be very few in between, so I'll take it when I can. Thank you guys for watching, much appreciate the views. Remember, if you guys enjoy the stream, please click the follow button.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
That's so awesome looking. Space debris. So we'll keep going down. I'm guessing I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the right way. Can I just cut it? Nope, guess not. Uh-oh. Oh, he's on top of me. Guess we'll go ahead and save again. Can't be too careful. Watch this record how many times I've saved and it give me a horrible rank or something. I think I am. In fact, I'm almost positive I'm going the wrong way.
Everywhere is so empty.
Don't make noise. Don't run. Get to the Marshall Bureau.
Okay, thanks.
Alright. Coughing a lot. She better not have a chest burster inside of her. Alright, I guess we'll just keep going this way. Sorry. I'm not 100% sure where I'm going. Get to the server hub, okay. God. computer sounds, man. It's not cool. Check this computer, maybe that's it. There's 100 of these things? For real? There we go. Wow, that's stupid.
You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Alright. I gotta go up farther for that? Back here. One second, I think my stream screwed up there. Weird. Noise.
Supply storage locked down.
Here. Okay. That freaked the crap out of me. Like, I just swore I heard an alien, like, cry. Or not cry, but, like, holler, I guess. And I don't know what you want to call it. Shut this one off. I think there's a shutdown behind me. Air, all errors. Yeah, as lame as it would be, I would love a cliche Aliens ending where, like, it's self-destruct and you gotta get out on time. That'd be the best.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Ah. No! There were things in there I wanted. Oh, jeez, I didn't know my battery, my flashlight was on. Wasted that. Dude, you scared the crap out of me. Be the android up top. That's all I gotta say. Alright, nothing down here. Awesome. Play a tune, anybody? Nothing there. All this is already locked down, so we'll just keep going. We'll go this way. Or I went that way. I forgot. Oh, here we go. That's what I needed. This atmosphere.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
I'm gonna lock this.
There's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Alright. There we go.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know.
Give me an air.
Still, no one else needs to know about it, right?
Oh, jeez. I'm so dead. Alright, cool. I'm going up the vents again. I think I'm alright. For now. Dude came out of nowhere. Are you... Okay, you're good. This is like the worst place to be. See? Okay, now he's gone. And help me by killing the alien. How's that? Is there a safe station nearby? I greatly appreciate that. Turn the radio off. Can't get anything there. Can't hide under that desk. Oh, there's gotta be a safe station nearby. Come on. Don't do this to me, guys. Alright, got an air purification system on. Back to the reception area. This door won't open at all. Nope, didn't think so. I feel like I'm a sitting duck here. Kind of like a blow up or something.
I set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm.
Holy crap, jeez. Holy crap. Whew. Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me. Save, please, now. Please. Dude, he like just jumped out of nowhere. Let's not do that again. Everybody, like, throats are ripped out. Jeez. Might as well go and reload. At least we know he doesn't like fire. Nothing on the ground or anything, alright. Kelsey! Where is he? Bring it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. Where you at? I know you're in this room. I heard you come down. I thought he's coming for me. This sucks. I'm running out of fire. Yeah. You think there's somebody behind me? Thanks. Thanks for that, buddy. Man, I do not like this part at all. See if I can just distract him long enough to get where I need to go. Sure, I'll take those. Then I even know I can't. Ethanol's maxed. Nothing in those. Sweet. Alright. Alright, so that takes me back there. Where is this taking me? Ah, sweet. Might as well. Why all these shortcuts? This. Nothing. All right. This is definitely in here. All right, so should get through here then, I guess. He's coming, come on now. So where he's at. Alright, so he's in the room next. Oh, that's just the android, okay. Sweet. Get that one.
You got it.
Is the exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, son.
You.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, if you're working.
Maybe. It's just like, he doesn't attack. Oh, come on! Oh wait, I'm still alive. I'm still alive. Where'd he go?
Ricardo, you got news for me.
Alright, where'd he go?
I don't have more time.
Use this. I'm gonna load my flamethrower. At one point you can, but this. Oh shit. Alright, where's he? Let's see. Are you downloading anything by chance? Connection is really bad tonight. Like, it's dropping like crazy. He's just here in the vents. I said I want to get my wireless from the other house and try it. This one doesn't know. They programmed him to help deactivate the systems and lock down the that's right, there's another one in here, I think.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs.
Oh.
If it follows, we can still trap it there.
Well, this is awkward. It's random survivors. Yeah. Oh crap, there's more. Oh, I feel so bad for doing that to her. So now the alien might hear them and go after them, which I'm okay with. It's so messed up. Crap, I can't use my flamethrower anymore. I'm running out. Oh. Alright, I gotta go this way. Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh! Oh god! No! Oh.
I almost jumped out.
Dear god, like the dude snuck right up on me. A good bit. Where am I going again? that little bar at the top, it'll spin around and show me which direction I need to go. Alright. Well, that was fun. Oh, hey CD, what's up, man?
Ricardo,
it's good to see you again.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out?
Oh, dude, I'm like shaking all over. Like, I feel lightheaded.
Where should I go?
That wasn't cool. Alright. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna throw a noisemaker over there.
What's that noise?
I'm gonna avoid that again. Oh, jeez!
You trying to push my button?
Shit, they saw me.
Yeah, they saw me.
Alright, that alien's gonna show up now.
Damn.
Yep. Give me the elevator. Go. Alright. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, is it hard to watch? It's like, I don't know if the stream's like or not, dude. My internet's really screwing up tonight. It's probably jumping around, so I apologize.
I'm in Germany.
Yeah, I don't think he does.
Great elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Thesis pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Alright, that's filled. Well, everybody, but like, he especially likes me. Oh, being so far away. That's right, I forgot you said you're an alien. Alright. So she's nice.
If she doesn't have a gun, she's freaking out because it's
aliens, and then you come home, and you basically murdered 5 people. This
really doesn't feel right, does it? Nope. Nah, I'm not gonna do that.
This is not Mass Effect,
right? Can I cut? No, I don't have a plasma torch. I only have a freaking ion torch. No, they're not. It's just, there's an ion and plasma. I don't have the one that needs for that one. These things help out a lot with the alien. Get a flashbang. I think we're okay for now. Oh, it's probably just him about to kill me. That's not cool. Why? Jump scares, I hate them. So how was your day, man? What's going on with you? Poison the vents. Go in the vent. It's just like. Man, he's just. Damn, I'm already on the edge of my seat. Motion detector's crap. Definitely would detect me, I would imagine. By Venus, I've been there before. I had a friend's house that was called Venus. Was somebody. Ooh, plasma torch. Just what I needed. I don't need more flares. Holy crap. I've never been to Uranus. Uranus. I kind of want to, like... I want to go over there. There's something in that room. Yeah, look at this dude's face. He ain't got no face. That was a person.
Yeah, I knew that was a person.
Alright. This guy go fast. Hurry. Oh, okay. No, motion detector. I'm talking to my roommates. Holy crap! Jeez! No, don't kick me! Oh God! Alright! So that just happened. Alright, we're good. Oh. Gotta. I think I might pass out. Alright.
Where can I find the power breaker's weights?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
It's a very large ship. Ooh, what's up here? Alright. Nah, I can't get over there. I was trying not to kill your dog. The xenomorph. That's a big dog.
You know,
Not enough. Before I drink it all. Thank you. Alright, 8897.
Request
in Sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way. Alright, so where am I going? You're really keeping up with that alien charade, man. Might have unlocked the door up here, I guess. Nope. That really don't work in here. You can go grab a chair if you want, man. Oh. Alright. That's a good enough reason. Are we talking outer space alien or illegal alien? Illegal outer space, that works. Alright. Alright. Oh, well, this ain't cool. Of course that's not gonna work. Too much interference. I was just checking over here real fast, make sure there's nothing on the ground. An illegal alien would be somebody who comes into our country illegally. Don't run. What did we learn last time? No, that's me looking around. Oh, like the game's still playing. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You might be. No guarantees. What's up, buddy? Possibly. He's so big. Oh, he's looking.
He's already
sucker. I don't know. I hope not. That wouldn't be a game. Alright, sweet. Get more flamethrower ammo. Oh, that's nice. They gave me lights. It's a change. Going that way, so I'm gonna go this way. I love it. I'm max out. Ooh, it's about how fast my heart's going. Wasn't cool. No, 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 go back in. That's good. 2743. Alright, so I guess that's the code for that thing. What was that code? 22. There's four numbers. No! No! I blame you for telling me the wrong passcode. Damn it. Maybe in a bit. Slope it. Dang. Alright, I think he's downstairs. Alright. I don't see anything there. Oh, come on. Whole lot of nothing. Thank you for the code, CD. trust him more than I trust you guys. Alright, this ain't fair. Oh, that's a lovely picture. Good for now. Maybe another noisemaker. Except I'm filled. Could you go any slower? I have no idea, honestly. That's lovely. What you done with the place? I really love this animation. I don't know why, it's just... Okay, it's back to there. Oh, God. Last time I was in one of these, he pulled me out. Oh jeez, right underneath the one. I'm guessing. Thank you. Again, thanks a lot for joining me tonight, CD. It's much appreciated, man. It's good to have your company. Jeez! I walked by him so many times and it... Where do I find this thing at? It is still up here. Maybe I'm missing something in here. But yeah. Thank you, sir. I mean, feel free to finish it. Okay, I'm back here now. Alright. Ooh. Ooh! 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 Oh! Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Gimme. Yeah. Wait, I don't wanna... Don't use that thing. Man, he was just like... Just sitting there waiting for me. Alright, my... Just gone up. Oh God! Close it! Close it! Close it! Yeah. All right. Now he's up at the vents. Let me open him back up and. Back. Stay back. Not really. I'm just making big circles right now. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm wasting ammo is what I'm doing. Yeah, it's like... Oh! Crap, he's behind me. Get me in here, get me in, get me in! This sucks. By the way, ordered something at work today, so if you see a package while I'm at work on Monday, if you could bring it in for me. Thanks. I love it. He's like slowly learning. Ain't nothing there. Keep moving. So many breakers. I go in. Please go back up in the vents. It does hurt him though, that's right. Oh, hi. See, he doesn't like the fire anymore. Kind of stays back. Oh God! Where'd he go? Oh, jeez. Switch over to League, I suppose. Alright. Turn on the lights real fast. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Man, my hands are freezing right now. Good Lord. Right. Forgot that Twitch will probably end up muting the music at this point. And we'll try like right there. And we're gonna do that, and now let's log in. See if the stream can handle it. If I talk randomly, it's going to be because I'm in the chat. Gentlemen. wipe it. So apparently one of our friends that we play ranks with, his dog accidentally ate curry, so now he's dealing with that. Oh, that's amazing. That's actually pretty funny. Really? So right now, just waiting for our fifth to come in. We're what, bronze too, fellas? Yeah, we should try to get silver. That'd be nice. Dogs eat like raw meat, so it should be alright.
Yeah, but they're not supposed to have spicy food. Whatever.
So they're gonna have the runs, that's all.
Yeah. Exactly. So I may have AFK in the middle of the
Probably reasons for that. I cannot get my hands warm. They are so cold. Oh. Actually, I'm just cold in general. There's that Akali band.
I like how the bands are like...
Yeah, that's just there. Yeah. Morgana. I mean, I'd pick her. Ooh, Soraka, really? I think I might take a Pantheon this time. Who are you going top with?
If they're gonna play jazz, I'm probably gonna go ride.
Punch first. Ask questions while punching.
I'm gonna get some tank in us. Freezing. You better make me proud of that one. Nah, he counters are pretty good. Well, I mean, we can switch roles if you want. Okay. So cold. Gonna need a lot of MR for this match. Her charm and her stun. That's a good bit of CC. Go. hand. Depending on how bad my frames drop while I'm streaming, will determine whether or not I'll stop the stream. Because I'm not sure how this will play out. There's just three of us in the house. I'm streaming, and we're all playing the same game here. So, like, us three here are all on the same internet. Haven't. I don't like Debonair Vi. Sorry, guys. Alright. Hopefully my lag isn't too much this game. Well, I mean, I'm streaming too.
Why
not? Steve, was that? I was saying, was that Steve or Tag? Already he's AFK'd.
They'll never know what hit him.
I mean, if you were getting 20k, you know, streamers by all means, then I want popularity.
Can't get it without watching or without streaming.
Let's get to the fun part.
Nope. Ping's around 120.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Here I come to save the day. Or
yeah, yes.
Who needs a beat down?
Let's get cracking.
Got a minute.
I'm my own backup.
He's in red bush. I'm gonna go back to blue.
Plan?
I'll just take his red.
I don't need a plan.
No, they're moving out. Stay in red.
I don't start red with Vi, alright? I was just there for the heck of it.
Piltover's finest.
No.
A little smash and grab.
A summoner has reconnected.
I'm doing this my way.
Alright, wrap around the wolves. Alright, yeah, I'm probably gonna have to stop streaming. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to stop.
Stands for violence.
Ah!
Sometimes.
No, it's back down now.
Make a door. Ah!
my hands do the talking.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop the stream, so I'll talk to you guys later once I start this or finish this. Sorry, guys.